horse on the track for race number 5 here at ASD. They're going to go 7.5 furlongs for a purse of $12,000. Number 1 is Mr. Calypso, owned by Rob McDonald and Brandy Ray McDonald, trained by Brandy Ray McDonald with Adolfo Morales. Number 2 is Megatron Ruler, owned by TG Stable, trained by Blair Miller with Travis Cunningham. Number 3 is Spring and Go, owned by TG Stable, trained by Blair Miller with Christopher Husband. Number 4 is Hamlet, owned by Ken Pollock, trained by Marvin Buffalo with Paul Nolan. Rounding out the field is number 5, Dr. Zing, owned by Susie Wodowicz, trained by Guy Kling with Tyrone Nelson. Post time for race number 5, 7 minutes away. They're at the post. And they're off. From the inside, that's Megatron Ruler. Pointed straight out after the early lead. Spring and Go will be the stalker. Back in third on the outside, Hamlet. Heavily restrained on the rail is Mr. Calypso. And Dr. Zing, he can see them all. As they go by the opening quarter. Well, I'm not sure if that's right, but it's a very sluggish then. 26-1. Spring and Go on the outside with a nose advantage. Megatron Ruler now taking back over on the inside. Hamlet up close early in third. Mr. Calypso hugging the rail in fourth. And Dr. Zing trails him. Only 3.5 off the lead. The half, 51-3. Megatron Ruler in a gallop here. Has the lead by a length. In between horses, Spring and Go trying to keep up. Mr. Calypso with a pile of horse moving up the rail. Dr. Zing is going four wide. Megatron Ruler will lead him down the lane. Mr. Calypso looks to have running room, but now Hamlet takes an early lead. Calypso, he took a hold on the outside. Dr. Zing, Hamlet now opens up on the field and is going to win this by 3. Mr. Calypso cruises to second. Third goes to Dr. Zing and close for fourth between Megatron Ruler and Spring and Go. Here is the official winner of race number 5. That's number 4, Hamlet. Hamlet is a chestnut gelding, 3 years old, by Anderon, under the mare Aurora Gold by Muck Dim. Owned by Ken Pollock, trained by Marvin Buffalo, and ridden to victory by Paul Nolan. Time for the 7.5 furlongs, 136-3. Number 4, Hamlet, was proudly bred right here in Manitoba by Ed Pollock. Also, ladies and gentlemen, with that win by jockey Paul Nolan, it is once again a tie on top of the jockey standings between himself and Christopher Husbands with 65 wins each.